Just another day. All right. Please rain tomorrow. Dang it. Welcome to refreshing rain, a farmer's best friend. When it rains, you don't have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. Yeah, I would if it would ever rain. I know there's a lot of stone scattered around your farm. If you have surplus, you might consider having me build a well. I think this happened to me already. But okay. Wait. Do I have trash in here? I feel like I've also asked this question recently. Is this worth anything? I might get a hat this time around, but I like my hair. It's pretty superb. Pretty nice looking. It'd be smart if I water in the left direction instead of going up, so I can go down there for water. Why am I walking so slow? Tiptoe into my strip. Okay, my cats just made noises. Thought someone was knocking at the old door. I think we'll be able to, okay, cool. Water these. If we get the copper in can, this will be faster, and we won't have to refill the thing, and it'll be less stamina. So, all around good things. You use more stamina in one pour, but you only do one pour. Per three. I think you use one more stamina. Maybe two more. But you only use two now. But you know, you save a little bit. But really, it's about... I don't know why it's about... Why I care about the time, though, because I have enough time. I could have bought more of these and been fine, but then I wouldn't be able to do anything else in my day, so that kind of sucks. I would like to build a silo soon. I know I need a lot of mud. Or clay or whatever. I'm pretty close on the clay, though, I think, so. Not too worried there. I think the only people who sell special stuff ever are Pierre... And, you know, let's go by Jojamar and see if they sell special stuff. Alright, off we go. We got a pretty good system going right now. Right now we water, we go out and about for a day on the town, and then we return to chop trees down stuff. Clearing out the farm. It's definitely a good idea to be clearing out the farm already. Saving me time later. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. Great. Okay, hang on. We can, okay, alright. We still get 20 points for talking to her while walking, so that's fine. How much is this thingy? 10,000? Not now. I'm gonna wait probably for my blueberries. He sold special stuff that one day. It's so upsetting. I'm so triggered by that. Where am I going? I was going to talk to Demetrius, I guess. Could not be there, though. Yeah, he's there. Gotta get the dead to like you, too, you know? How close am I to having him like me? Ooh, he's got heart already. So it took me another week maybe to get him up to 2 hearts. Maybe 2 weeks. Might take the rest of the month or season. Okay, not yet. So yeah, actually I should be working a lot harder to get my foraging up, because there's some slight hope that when that thing's done, okay. I should read that. That's okay. There's a slight hope that when the season gets done, I'll be at a level where I can get a gold quality thing for my cave, because morels, I think, are one of the things that are good for the luau. Let's see. I don't know why I care about this. My coop's a long way away. But if I can build it, what was it, 20 or 10? 10. If I can build that, I'll build it. Not right now. And how much is the house upgrade? boy, oh boy. Once I sell my strawberries, I'll be able to do that. I need to start saving my wood for that. How much do the taps cost? Ah, they're so expensive. Need more copper. I was really hoping my farm mines would produce more copper than they have been. I was expecting them to be better. Although I knew from my practice that they wouldn't be, but whatever. Let's go in here so we can have our little cutscene. Haven't done that yet. What do we gotta do to have a cutscene happen? I don't know what we have to do. You don't get anything from here, right? Just a bunch of this stuff. We'll start going to the beach every couple days as well, because forgeable goods. But I need to start forging. Get my forge. Although I know I can already get some gold tier stuff, but
I decided I'm going to organize my clothes today. I'll have to throw out all last year's styles to make room for the new ones.
How far away is the flower festival? Let's go look. 24th, I think. Yeah, we'll probably make it. Jessica won't be home for at least an hour. I'll maybe play until through the flower festival either way. It's not like when she gets home I have to quit. Just I was planning to since she's been at work. I was gonna hang out with her and probably have homework to do anyway. Wait, can I process that in my thingy? We're gonna find out in my thingy. Technical words. Sorry to get all technical up in here. Okay, fishing must be a thing anywhere. 9.8% luck. Dang, girl. Yeah, I'm gonna start just shaking stuff. I don't know if you can randomly get stuff or not, but I have a dream. I miss, like, because before I, on last file, I had the forging level where you could get doubles of stuff. This time I'm definitely gonna go for higher quality, I think, but if that's the thing. Feels like it was a thing, but might not have been. Let's go see if we can get in the wizard's house. I don't remember what you have to do that. It's up here, I think. Went the wrong way. I also need a ton of hardwood so I can get the horses, the stable, and eventually one of the house upgrades and a bunch of other things too. Here's someone's side. I've done so many things and it's still sorry. I hate going to bed early in this game, it's so bad. I'm going back to fishing. Going back to fishing right now. You think she likes a dandelion? I feel weird giving it to her.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Why'd I give her Haley's voice? Her and Haley's voice is kind of similar. And my made-up voice for them. Might as well go over here since we're down and abouts in these parts. Hey, we got some copper. And there's a little Animal Crossing thingy. I don't think these have anything for us. How do these rocks develop here? So many questions. The flower festival is on the 24th, so it's 6 days away. Why do you ask? If you have to leave soon, maybe I'll leave so that you don't miss it. But I was planning to play all the way to it, regardless of when Jessica returns. You're like my honorary Stardew Valley watcher. If you leave, I feel like I need to go ahead and end it. It's been long enough. course, I've been streaming for 4 hours, so I mean, I could quit and not feel bad. Just sell those. Gonna use this stuff. Okay. Alrighty. I'm gonna keep the bread just in case we need it soon. What else do we need? I guess I'll sell. Or sell. I'll keep that out so I can use it. So I need to have iron and gold for sprinklers, but I don't think the sprinklers are going to happen in time for blueberries. As long as I can at least have a watering can. A better watering can. Please go left. Please go left. Please go left. Please! Okay, I actually went right far enough to be okay. You're my honor watcher, dude. You are. You're the real MVP. Some people come to my streams, but you are the most amazing person that comes to my streams. Chopping some wood. Okay, let's not kill ourselves. Let's eat a berry. I'm kind of saving these for when we do start going mining. In fact, you know what? We might go make it a mining day tomorrow. I'm trying to get wood for the house, but it's not like that's critical right now. You know, I should wait for. I go mine a little bit, right? Might as well. Feels like I might as well. It'd be cool if I could get to like gold level soon. So I could have a chance with the sprinklers. Stardew Valley dipset. Okay. I thought I watched that already, so. Of course, if I watched it then and it said rain tomorrow, I would be so sad. Wait, did I put an iron bar in there just now? Okay. All right, off to bed we go. Woo! Might go mining tomorrow. All right. But where is DJ? Yeah, dude, I don't know. That's me, the amazing watcher. I don't know what happened to DJ AMS. I know he had a lot going on for a while, so he sort of dropped off the face of the earth. But I've seen him a little. I think he's still pretty busy, but I've seen him. I've talked to him a little bit. He didn't come around a whole lot these days. That's why you got the old mod status, you know. Jody needs a fresh cauliflower. Well, you're in luck, Jody. You are in luck, because I have a cauliflower, and I have a cheesy cauliflower for what's-her-name if I need it, so. Call my future waifu what's-her-name. Okay, let's grab some water before we start this. Then we'll go, I think we'll go mining. We got the food to support it. We'll go mining after this. We probably get to level 10 today. We really go at it hard. I don't even need every sprinkler. Any sprinklers I can get will help, obviously, for the blueberry endeavors. I'm kind of glad we won't make it that far, because I have my plans already for at least the first, but I'm not completely ready for summer. If we have time to stream more tonight, I'll stream more tonight, though. but probably don't have time, to be honest. Especially if I go to like 6 stream. I don't know why I watered different than last time, but... And our farm's getting really clear. I mean, literally, the second after we get our copper watering can, if we can still afford it, that is, we will be going and getting an axe upgrade. Oh, we don't need it, but it would be nice. It's okay, though, because we can plant the blueberries up here, I think. I'm pretty sure we can, and we'll be fine. A lot... Oh, I just set one cat on another cat. Sometimes they jump up on my like keyboard counter desk area. I don't like that when I'm streaming. I don't really like it usually at all, just because it's hard to do anything then. You okay, kitty? Hang on. I had to pick him up weird, he seemed sad, but he's okay. Alright. Plenty of time to mine. Okay, wait, it did say raining tomorrow, right? Beautiful and sunny day. Crap. They say beautiful like it's a good thing. Alright, let's grab that stuff. We will take a cauliflower to Jody. Let's take the bread for support. Okay. Sell those. Cauliflower goes to Jody. Bread is for support for me. Okay. We don't have a sword yet, but oh, we get a sword when we enter, so let's do this. Alright. Let's see, is the cart here? Let's go to the cart first. See if they have anything useful. We don't go to the cart enough, really. Wonder if we can see where their shop inventory is before. Nope, not a chance. So sad. This is the main reason I want the freaking... Oh, actually, I need the pick upgraded to go there. The main reason I want an upgrade of some sort. Stop it. I wish you could make that not happen. I should drop my fishing rod. Oh, it's okay. I won't get that much unique things in the mines right now. I'm still used to going to the mines and getting, like, busting full pockets, so... Hi, can I F1 you? Nope, you don't F1, huh? Algae soup? Do people like that? Pierre? Oh, no. Wait. Okay. That doesn't work in, because it'd have to be silver quality at least to work. Dang. Okay. I have a dream. Alright. Well, there goes that. Jody. Where's Jody at? Can I have a quest from Jody? I guess it's not time restricted. Jody's there. This is weird. On this map... This is so far away from this. It's literally right next to it. It feels pretty silly. The map's weird in this game. Even, like, walking in the map is weird. Like, not just this map, but... This map is weird compared to this map. But this map is weird just compared to itself. All over the place. Alright, Jody. Hit me up, girl. The food at Georgia Mart might not be the healthiest for my family, but with such low prices, you'd be crazy to shop anywhere else. Actually, Pierre's cheaper. Just saying. Okay, Jody's request. Bring cauliflower. Eventually, they'll be the same price, though. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I want. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Will it, though? Will it really? Ooh, I get mine. Good. Haley is ignoring me. Haley's a jerk. Haley can go die. Sorry, my waifu. Don't die. Don't die. Broken glasses. Wait, I'm supposed to be mining, not shopping. And trash cans. Two largemouth bass. Not happening, Willie. Because I know they'll take me longer to get regular quality ones than ones I'm willing to give you. Darn it. I want you to sell something special. Because one day you sold something special. And I want to believe that you'll continue to sell special things. Forging did go up a level, huh? Ooh, we got two stacks now. It's kind of annoying. Life's easier with just one of those pages. That's the wrong way. Wait, hang on. We gotta talk to Mario before we dedicate our entire day to mining. Okay, according to my schedule, we should not be mining today. Oh, there's this part that says mine the farm. So I feel like that counts. We're supposed to be chopping wood. But, you know, I feel pretty set on wood. Does this, no, I can't look at that here. I know, like, you can look at stuff and it tells you how much you own. I was wondering if it would tell me. Yeah, okay, it tells me how many I have in my chest. That's cool. I love it. Nope, not what I needed. Hey, sorry if I seem cranky. I'm a little sore from work yesterday. In other words, okay. Robin has a hot temper. It's better to stay on her good side. Cool. We are on track because she's at 164 points. We'll get all of those points except four with just gifts. So, and we're still 3 days away from the next week. So, I'm like convinced she's the only character you can wed for the flower festival. Or can you dance with the flower festival in the first year? No, actually, Emily's pretty possible too. You said that I'd get in the mines fast and deep. Ooh, his picture's cool. He's Clint Eastwood. I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there, but a dark place undisturbed for so long. I'm afraid ore is the only thing you'll find. Ha ha ha. I'm so clever. I remember you saying it's a lot of responsibility, but it's not. Well, it's responsibility when people are watching. Here, take this. You might need it. You received a rusty sword. I use this with it. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. Marlin's not a very good adventurer's name. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. I don't want to be a member. I hate your club. Club sucks. You can literally suck a butt. Oh, come on. Give me a stare. Give me a stare. Please. Thank you. I'm already frantic for stairs. I don't deserve it. Get bugged. Okay, these guys have good drops. Sometimes, randomly. I am going for the kills as well. Because we need that combat level. Don't want to go too low without fly combat level. I'm not going to worry about the rocks right now. Go worry about essential things like copper. So I can upgrade my axe and pickaxe soon. And we'll go over here for these bins. Maybe I'll get some equipment. Topaz. Okay, let's stop. Stop it. How much wood do I have? 139 total. Nice. When DJ EMS started stream or started modding, I had been streaming pretty regularly for a pretty long time, and I was starting to have like 10 to 20 viewers a stream on my old vanilla Minecrafts, if you remember those old days. But I fell off the old YouTube wagon, and that's what happens. You lose your viewers when you do that. That's okay. I have the best viewer watching. So it was more, it even got to the point where DJ EMS was trying to convince me to get another mod because he was having a hard time, I guess, just on streams where it would get closer to 20 people. But he could still handle it. He just thought it, he maybe wasn't handling it well enough. I was like, you're good. Fourth floor. Did we get some ladders? Got a lot of copper already. Pretty sure we can get to 10. Ooh, nice. Reached level 40. Oh, I hate the slimes. What? Can I not hit him? Okay. Oh, I forgot I had the light ring before. I don't have it anymore. I think you can see basically everything. Anything that's actually an object, I think you can see no matter what. Like anything interactable. If I get like one coal, I'll make a torch though. Just like carry it around. Kind of trying to make a torch there. Oh, there's no way that there's no rock. I guess so, because you can see that one. So, well, there could be something more important. I think, literally, I think any interactable object has some sort of light value, so. Let's just eat the bread. I want to go a lot longer than I want to eat salmon berries for. Of course, that bread didn't help a whole lot. Last season, I never found anything very useful in trash cans, so I guess I kind of started to think that they're useless, but... What's that ding for? Just for the... I'm not gonna till this... I don't know how much it's worth to till this, ground. But I doubt it's worth very much. Quartz. I know that once we get past 40, that's where we can start find the dwarf scrolls. And now that I know the struggle of the dwarf scrolls, I'm gonna definitely start. If like the first dwarf scroll I find is dwarf scroll 2, I'm gonna rage quit so fast. This guy can find me a diamond, so. Gosh dang it. Okay, the dream is getting down to 10 right now. Got that. It's getting late though. But I can go till late, so. Come on, old lady. No! Of course, the time I get a ladder early, there's already an uncovered ladder. Somewhere I would have walked anyway. Probably another one over here. If it gets late, I think at 10, I'll start just doing everything I can to get low instead of anything else. These rooms are getting too big. I'm having to do... Alright, maybe I won't get to 10. I'm having to do too much exploring. Oh my gosh. Takes so long. A cherry bomb. Nice. Very nice. Well, there's like a lot of copper. I don't know where iron starts, but I've gotten a lot of copper, so that's good. All right. Need some ladders, please. Do I have... Dang it. Darn. Well, I got the floor 9. I don't want to skip stuff because, I mean, most of the reason I'm here is copper anyway. Because, tree taps. Which I'd like to start implementing as soon as possible. I need slime because eventually I am going to make a slime thingy, which we never made before. Guys, take, I don't know why slimes take so freaking long to kill. It's really ridiculous. Why they decided to make slimes like the hardest enemy in the game is beyond me. I guess it's definitely not as hard as that little weird dragonfly thingy that we find later on. Those are definitely the hardest, but still. Boom! Oh, just in the nick of time, too. Alright. And boom, let's get out of here. Dude, how different do I look? Oh, those look good. I like those boots. Whew. All right, let's run. Sprinting. Should have gone the other way. Nah, I think it's faster this. I don't know which way is faster, honestly. I remember when EMS got mod, I was really mad because I had started watching before him. Had you? I think you might have been a lot more annoying when you first started watching. Possibly. I think DJ EMS asked at the right time and under the right... Well, I don't think he actually asked. I think it was just at the right time in the right circumstances. But I made a mod when there was like... a bunch of people watching one time. I don't remember exactly when, why, how, what, who, when, anything. But yeah, okay. I'm gonna keep that cherry bomb. Hurry home, kid. Sell that and do that. I guess I'll keep that. Might as well, right? Nah, so. Foraging goods, so we'll keep those because those are useful to us. We'll keep that, that's also useful to us. Alright, and then we'll put, oh, we might have to make a new one of these soon. Probably so. Oh well. Do not jump up your cat, I will kill you and your entire family. Let's just grab it all. Alright, that's another day. Mine level 2. Made barely any money off mine. But that's okay, we did it.